You're listening to Sport Headlines, a 7 News podcast.
The Melbourne Storm believe they are the side that can put an end to the Panthers' three-year NRL premiership dominance on Sunday night. Jerome Luai, who is West Tigers bound, will hope to win a fourth straight title in his final game for the Panthers alongside his star halfback, Nathan Cleary. In the AFL, Joe Daniher's shock retirement has come a year early. Brisbane coach Chris Fagan shared that Daniher was ready to go into retirement if the Lions had beaten Collingwood in last year's grand final. However, Daniher agreed to stay on for one more year to claim that elusive flag.
I'm so pleased that that's happened, Joey, that you've got to go out on the back of winning a premiership.
Thank you so much for embracing me, letting me come here and have a kick and stuff up a bit on the field and get another kick and stuff it up again and then keep trying. But no, we got there in the end.
And Manchester United's poor start to the season continued in the Europa League. The Red Devils lost a two-goal lead early on in the game against Porto and even trailed 3-2 early on in the second half. Adding to the pain, captain Bruno Fernandes was sent off for the second game in a row. However, Harry Maguire scored late in stoppage time to rescue a point for United. And that's your 7 News Sports headlines with Zach Warburton for the 4th of October.